Hi, this is Bruce Logan Pringlemeyer, the Media Outsiders, and this is another one of my video tutorials. Today we're going to show you how to upload an episode using two different methods into your TalkShoe page. Now the first question is, why would you want to upload an episode? It could be for a number of various reasons. The first reason could be that there might have been an error with the recording and your show did not appear for some reason and you want to replace it with a local backup. The second reason might be is you want to just upload a better sounding quality. That's something I do all the time. I always do local recordings of all my episodes, and we have a video available at TalkShoeSupport.com on how to do local recordings. But I upload my local recordings because it has a digital sound instead of the analog sound that TalkShoe has. Another reason might be is you might be coming from another network, another type program out there, and you want to upload previous shows you might have done somewhere else and bring them into your TalkShoe page. But the different reasons, doesn't matter why, but here's some ways on how to upload an episode. First, we're going to look at to create and upload an episode. Now, say you were on another type server and you decided to come over or move an episode over to your TalkShoe page. What you'd want to do is you'd go up to your date up here and pick a past date, a previous date. And let's, in this case, look at November 1st. You want to put down whatever time you might have been. I always start my show at 10 p.m. Central Time. People are used to that, so let's just go in and do that here. At this time here, you want to put in your episode name. And we're just going to do uploaded episode. Now, do note, certain areas are required. They are shown by the orange asterisk here. The episode date is required, the title, and the recording file. If you want to put any notes about this, you can do that here. This is a test show. And then the important thing here, upload recording file. What you want to do is you want to use the browse and find where you have it located. I keep mine on my desktop to make it easy to find. So you'd want to go over here and find the particular file that you want to upload. And we're going to bring it down here through all my different files. And there it is. We're going to use this past Sunday's episode of the Media Outsiders. So by double-clicking on that, it puts it right there. Now, what would happen is if we uploaded this, we would next click the upload recording. And it's going to take you to this page here, and it's going to tell you that it may be several minutes before this is uploaded. Once this is done uploaded, we'll come right back. And we'll show you what it looks like in your TalkShoe page. And we're back. And that took about 10 minutes to upload. As you can see here, you get this screen here that your recording has been uploaded successfully. It may take 1 to 2 hours for the recording to appear. Let's go back to our call series. And as you can see, it has not appeared yet. But if we were to come back in about 30 minutes to an hour, hopefully that would appear right in this spot. The other method of uploading an episode is, say you've just got done doing your show and you want to actually go in and upload it with a better quality episode. You can go over here. If you are logged in as the host, you have your download button, your listen button, then you have your options button. By pulling up the options button, you come up with 4 different options. Since we work for TalkShoe, we have a 5th one here. But one is update, and that's where you could change the title, stuff like that, update the name of your episode. You have a hide button, a delete button, but you have an upload button. By clicking on the upload button, it takes you to a very similar screen where once again you would just click on the browse. You would find where your episode is, and then you would upload the episode. And we're not going to do that again here because we don't want to go through another 10-minute wait. But those are your 2 methods of how to upload an episode. It is just that simple. So once again, if you want to upload an episode you might have just recorded, you go to the upload button there in your options. You find it wherever you have it on your desktop and you press the upload. If you want to upload a completely new episode, you go to create or upload an episode. You want to fill in the information, upload your file, and there you have it. It is as simple as that. And let's go back and see if the one episode might have appeared yet. Nope, it has not appeared yet. Sometimes TalkShoe does have an issue where it takes the server a little bit of time to upload. We may be going through that right now. but after a while it should appear. So, but this has been Bruce Logan Pringlemar with the Media Outsiders, and if you'd like to see any more of our video tutorials, do check them out at www.mediaoutsiders.com or also at www.talkshoesupport.com, where Dr. Robert White and myself, we have up over 60 different video tutorials teaching you all you didn't know about editing, uploading, scheduling, broadcasting, anything to do with podcasting. We have those videos there for you, as well as some other great resources to help you in your podcasting endeavors. Well, until next time, you have a great day.